It is October on the 11th, well, to the 19th, and it's totally confusing, but this is the 501 streetcar. It's going different places. The thing I took to go all the way downtown. Well, it's a learning experience. That's why I came all here from St. Paul. I don't know why I just don't move straight through. That I don't understand. No, streetcars are kind of different than light rail trons. I can't, well, it's fucking cool how it goes now. I missed that.
Next stop, South Kingsway.
Well, tomorrow's my last full day in Canada. That's the Gold Tron Railroad tracks. To expect with some of these things. I don't know what to expect when I come to Toronto. At least I come. I should say go to Toronto. Yeah, the yellow leaves on the tree are fucking cool. Interesting buildings here. God, I wish I could travel every place in the world. I guess I could say this part one of a totally different video. Considering it a transfer.
Like, how can you be a hipster and have an iPhone?
Interesting buildings.
The definition of hipster is really the opposite of whatever the most of the society is doing. We're about to get an iPhone. That's me. Yeah, I mean, it's more people use something like that aren't as close as I know. It's not false.
And there's another, well, it's not a Tron. I guess they gotta spend all this money on a trip. It's extremely important to be able to take, make videos and take pictures. Speed limit of X in kilometers, it's not miles.
Next stop, Ellis Avenue.
Well, even though it was windy today, it's not bad. The rain stopped. I get a feeling the GoTrons go down those railroad tracks. He said go down. yeah.
Colburn Lodge Drive.
the Queensway. Oh god, it's totally confusing. I mean,
next stop, Parkside Drive.
Yeah, but tomorrow the weather will be almost perfect. I thought I was going to be right going down Queen Avenue. They make this so confusing. Lindale. I used to live off Lindale with Murderapolis before I moved to St. Paul. And that's Evan the Un Queensway. Late great George Carlin said, Evan the Un is the same as Ix the Un. With two fingers up your ass. George Carlin, I miss him. Why did he have all people at the croak? It's more interesting along here. You live and learn, it's going to be impossible to get every single streetcar and tron during this visit. If I went to New York, New York is so fucking expensive. You'd be lucky to find a place for $100 a night there. There are so many subways and trons in New York, I don't even think I could ride every one of them if I stayed there for an entire month. Yeah, I remember the 7 Tron that went into Queens. I went there in Antananda. Went to New York in Antananda and Antananda Ore. And it, of course, I didn't have a camcorder back then. It's a little more crowded here, unfortunately. I can't say as much as I would like to say. Well, there's another streetcar.
Next stop.
Oh, now it's on.
Please look right for traffic when exiting.
Well, that looks kind of fucking cool. Not that far from downtown.
Please look right for traffic when exiting.
Maximum order, that's not miles per hour, it's kilometers. That'd probably be about 9 miles an hour. I'm guessing. I'm gonna stop this and make a party with this video.